guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, my name is Tanya, and today I'm going to do a music reaction for you. Today's going to be another first time hearing type of videos. I was requested to do a reaction to this band called Pain, and and they wanted me to hear their version of the song Eleanor Rigby, who it was originally done by the Beatles, of course, and a lot of people since then have covered it, like tons of people. Oh my gosh. My favorite person who ever covered that song is David Cook, and if you don't know who he is, he's a guy who won American Idol years ago, and he was insanely talented. I haven't kept up with him in recent years, so I don't know really where he's at now, but I really, really loved him during that time. But yeah, he did a version of it, and it was amazing. It was rock, because his style is rock, so that's probably why that's one of my favorite versions of it, you know, because that's the style of music that I like. My favorite genre is nu metal. My favorite band of all time, if you don't know, is Korn. But anyway, I'm just like rambling. So anyway, this is Pain Eleanor Rigby, and this is the Masters of Rock 2012 DVD Live. I'm not exactly sure what year they originally came out with their cover of the song, but yeah, this video here was uploaded 10 years ago, and it's from the 2012 DVD, like I said. Here we go. Let's go! Yeah. So, first impression is they get an A plus in my book so far. I don't know if it's just because I know the song, so it sounds familiar to me, no matter how anyone plays it, or what, but they look cool, they sound cool. Yeah, I love it so far.
Yeah!
I love his voice. I love all the rasp in his voice. I'm not sure if that is, since this is my first time hearing him, I don't know if that's natural for him, like on a typical, you know, album or whatever. But I think it sounds really, really cool, especially in this style of music and with this song and everything. I really love it. His voice is really cool, and all the rest of the band members, they play awesome. They look so comfortable on stage. They dress so cool. They're all playing their part. You know, they're all doing their thing, and it's just so awesome to see. And I feel like bands from, because they look like. Well, I don't want to age anybody. I don't know their age, but I would say they look my age or older. I'm in my 40s, and so I don't know, but I feel like the era of music that sounds closest to what I listened to in high school is usually what I cling to. Even now, it's the first thing I'm drawn to, you know, and this kind of reminds me of nu metal, even though it's like symphonic metal or however you want to classify them. I'm not really exactly sure because I don't know anything about them other than like they're Swedish, but anyway, I think that they are fabulous. I mean, I haven't heard their originals yet, but just based on cover songs. Brilliant. That band is so good. I can't believe that this is the first time that I have ever heard them or have ever listened to them. And I know that we here in America, that we don't get to hear a lot of music from outside of our country, just because it's, I guess, hard to break into the music industry here. I'm not in the music industry. All I know is what I hear, and I know it's hard to get into it here. And I also know that there's people who just are not interested in being in the American music industry, and I don't blame them, and whatever. But it's unfortunate for the potential fans that you could have, you know what I mean, if we were able to hear, you know, these bands that we can now only access through YouTube and word of mouth and seeing them live in a concert, because maybe we went to another band, to see a different band and they opened for them or something, you know, like these are the only ways that we can personally hear these bands and learn of these bands. I'm sorry, my heater kicked on. But anyway, this band was absolutely fantastic. This is just purely based on watching them do a cover. I don't know what their actual music sounds like, so you know, we'll have to see with that, but I will definitely check into that for sure. So please leave me your favorite Pain songs, something like the best thing for a first time listener to hear, you know, one of their songs that's like the best for first time hearing. You know what I mean? It's 11 o'clock at night here. I'm tired. But anyway, that is gonna do it for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, please hit like, subscribe if you have not done that yet, and I will see you next time.